What would you call a planet that contradicts the Neptunian Desert's law? The forbidden planet, also known as the NGTS-4b. NGTS-4b, nicknamed the forbidden planet, was found by a team led by the University of Warwick. This planet orbits a star in 1.3 days in the Neptunian Desert Zone, which is the region close to stars which no Neptune-sized exoplanets are found. Interestingly, the forbidden planet is 20 times the size of our planet, which is around 20% smaller than Neptune's radius. A planet this size shouldn't even have a significant amount of atmosphere because the star would just evaporate with overwhelming amount of radiation. The planet doesn't even have enough mass to keep its atmosphere from evaporating away. So what's keeping this planet's atmosphere blanket around its core? Well, there are three hypotheses. One, it may have moved into the Neptunian Desert in the last 1 million years. Two, it was once a massive planet and is still evaporating today. Or three, the star isn't releasing enough radiation to cause extreme evaporation to strip off the gassy atmosphere from its core. No one knows for sure, but at least this find proves that planets can contain an atmosphere in the Neptunian Desert. I guess this isn't so much a forbidden planet after all.